And we're good. Okay. Okay. Let's
trip. And use our heads.
This is I'm really freaked out right now. That shit's about to happen.
Yeah, no, it is going to happen.
Have you read?
But we just don't know what the result will be. Will the result be like our friends dying, a bikini dying?
My partner Matthew is amassing quite the literature collection. I think you'll like him. In any case,
show me a picture of him and let me see.
As long as we have our wits about us,
because we're just speculating it's the same guy, even though it is.
Right?
It's never that easy. You're right, right. Sure.
Once we find out about Matthew,
yeah, things will go.
Is there something you want to tell me?
I'm worried about Matthew.
You can talk.
She's after us. No, let's not bring up Matthew. Ignore him.
You could tell me that.
Yeah, she's after us right now.
I can promise you that.
I'm just worried about the people chasing us.
You're safe now. Don't worry. Matthew will be back soon.
Oh my fucking god.
Fuck's sakes, man!
Hey kids, what are you two
that
talking
was a
about?
No matter what, they're gonna say that.
Yeah.
We need to tell them.
Peanut butter aliens!
If we can tell them, we gotta tell them about Matthew.
I would imagine you know all about politics, Kenny.
Man, I know one advantage of living in the apocalypse is not dealing with that shit no more.
If we can, we have to tell Kenny about
I was just gonna check
Matthew.
The windows around back yeah, before this storm hits.
My best choice to lie to him and say that Matthew, sure. We can probably find him, and then we can all just lie that we never saw the guy and that, like, he was killed by something else. I don't know.
Miss?
Please. Do you have any food?
Are you okay?
Well, she was thinking about that.
I have a family. We're starving. We live down there.
Of course. Why don't you come in, Miss...
Bonnie.
Walt, I don't know. You're just gonna let her in like that?
It's fine, Kenny.
We don't know this girl.
Then we'll have to get to know her. Right, Clem?
Walt.
How much damage can this
weapons.
Poor woman do?
Yeah.
Check her for weapons.
Yeah.
It's because there's one
really
instance where she was, like, looking around, thinking which her answer could
be. My family.
I'll bring something out to you, then.
You don't have to do that.
No, it's fine.
What about your people?
We've got plenty. You stay put. I'll be right back.
I have a little girl like you.
Sure you do.
How
probably
old
not
are
she
you,
could be lying right now.
I'm 11.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Here you are, miss.
This is too much.
Don't mention it.
I don't know how to thank you.
Just help someone else down the line.
Thank you so much. I'll be...
Ah, you're really nice.
Stay safe.
You're not going to go far.
You
yet.
Too.
Sorry.
If we find her dead, we'll kill her.
Yeah.
If we find
her... Oh, wait, did you see? If we find her dead, we're gonna kill her?
Well, what I'm thinking
Walt
is that...
Walt and I gotta talk for a second.
Honestly, like, the three of them dealt with that pretty good, actually.
I have a really bad... We really need to tell Kenny about Matthew.
We don't... No, I want to duck it.
Don't freak out.
As much as I can.
Listen. Okay, I gotta tell you something. That guy on the bridge was Walter's friend. See, I knew something was off, so I asked Sarita about their friend.
Where's Nick?
Now they're all worried he's
okay,
not
we gotta bring
to
up Nick about this Nick? And talk to him about this, because he could just flip right now and tell them.
I don't think Walter knows yet, so we have to keep this quiet. I mean, who knows what the hell he'd do if he found out.
We should tell him.
Look, it's a fucked up thing to do, but it's the only choice we got.
I don't know telling him would be a good choice.
No, I'm thinking about telling
because
Kenny.
Because if it was Matthews and Walter
sees no, he's asking
you
to tell, like, the guy, the actual guy.
Walter, no. Kenny, yes.
Okay, well, go get rid of it. I'll find Walter and run interference. Oh, and, keep an eye out for Nick.
I'm right here. What's up?
Oh, there's nothing, man. I just wanted to... check and see if you're okay.
You coming to tuck me in?
yeah, something like that.
We have to tell you something.
Hey, if there's something going on, I want to know.
No, just go back to bed, Nick.
I'm serious.
Don't hide that from... Like, we gotta keep it like between these three, but we never should like tell anyone
else. We need to kill Kenny.
Kill Kenny?
Tell Kenny.
Oh, to kill Kenny.
Oh, God.
God damn it. Hey, Nick, shut the fuck up.
I can't, man. I can't.
You guys, this has to be a secret.
Blow it. If anything, blow it. He can it's tell over. Him.
At I have least to tell him, Luke. What? No, there, you
that's
can't.
Okay.
Nick, you cannot do that. Are you fucking nuts?
Because if he finds out on his own,
I can't live with that
tell
on
Walter okay.
But there's no way he can find out on his own, though. There's no way.
Fuck, man. Do you know what he's going to do?
You don't know he'll do anything.
Well, are you kidding me? Nick,
no,
you shot
no, because
his friend.
Luke's
there's,
right.
There's no way they can figure it out. Unless Nick listen, blabbers out to him. Okay.
It's fucking
I really
crazy.
There's no way. There's no way they can figure it out.
I can't handle this.
I don't care about that group. All I care is about my own skin at this point.
And our own skin involves having non-dickwad friends.
And Kenny's the only one who actually matters. At this point, did someone go through her bag?
Oh, that was always open, actually. Hey.
No,
it's gone.
Went through. What was in there?
Just nothing, other than like our gun, a gun, a photo, and like stuff. Oh, our technical knife. Oh, shit!
Walter.
Walter?
But, okay, I can lie. I know how to lie through this. I can easily lie through this right now.
Gave it to
not
Matthew
hard.
When all this started. I know he's dead.
I found it!
Who did it? Was it that kid? What's his name? Nick? Heard him talking earlier, something about shooting a man.
No, I found it in my lie. I found it in some station. I don't know what he's talking about. That's my lie.
I can see it on his face. I wasn't sure then. But now...
You mean don't lie to him. Don't lie to him. Nick shot him down. Don't lie to him.
No. No. He's ready to fucking burst, man. If I tell him that.
We found it in the shack.
You found it in the shack? We don't know. We just found it there hoping to find items. That's our guess. Because that guy's ready to burst right now.
Personally, I'm fine with Nick dying, but I kind of wanted to...
But we don't want a fight going on.
Is Nick a good man? Or is he just like everyone else?
He's like everyone else. He's like everyone else.
Is he just one of those fuckers that don't give a shit about anyone but themselves?
Nick is a good guy.
He is. He's a good guy, Walter.
Yeah, he's got doing through stuff right now. Yeah.
He saved my life.
Dude, I got this under control, bro.
I told him something like this would happen, but he wouldn't listen. No, Matt always knew best. What's going on?
You need to tell him.
Tell him what?
Don't tell
what
him.
What happened on the bridge?
Yes.
Tell me what you did. Just tell me, son. Tell me what happened.
From a distance, it looked like anyone. I thought he was going to shoot my friends, and I shot Matthew. It happened real fast. I didn't know if I hit him, but I did, and I didn't mean to.
Yeah.
Do you
this
know
is the best way it could happen?
Do you have any
wait.
Idea? I didn't mean to.
That's all I see the results
here. I'm so sorry, Walter.
I don't think anyone's going to die. I think we're all good. There you go.
I honestly don't see that actually happening in real life.
We got really lucky.
Immensely freaking lucky, man. There's no way that would actually like work in real life, man.
Walt,
yeah.
What's going on? The storm's got it spinning out of control.
It's winter, man.
Gonna draw walkers. We gotta shut it down now.
Nick, help me. Carry the guns.
Guns?
Thing's a damn dinner bell.
All right,
what the hell was that? Damn it. Transformer must have gone. Gotta check it. I could use a hand.
I'll go with you.
I'm going too.
No,
It's too dangerous. Rest of you, get this thing shut down.
You only need two people to shut that down.
Nope, I think they want there to be conflict between those two characters right here.
Yeah. Does anyone know how to do this?
I don't. Don't look at the little girl.
I can do it.
Okay, we'll watch your back. Nick, scan the trees with me.
Is that the only one who's been there, or what?
No, I think that she just knows how to do stuff.
Like, well, I can barely see what it's... everything here. You guys only help.
I think I see something moving in the trees.
Okay. Better be, is it humans or zombies?
It's humans.
Yeah, I know.
Something ain't right.
Yeah.
No.
Right, zombies.
I'd rather have zombies than humans.
We don't have much ammunition.
We gotta get back to the lodge.
Okay, let's run and shoot, dude.
They're behind us.
Nice shot, bro.
But we can still run to the lodge, can't we?
Yeah, we can still run, dude. Just beeline towards one direction, then. You can easily outspeed these things, so. Freaking nice aim. Yeah. Thank you, ever tried it? Carlos Mencia, right?
Yeah, that guy I don't trust.
Yeah. Guy with a lot of questions.
Keep moving. Get to the lodge.
Remember, Kenny's still in the transformer station.
Yeah, along with yeah. Rifle, pick it up. Oh, snap. Good thing. With a knife. Alright. I couldn't find my reticle at all there, man.
I don't know why you should just stab her right now.
Please help me!
And who's the other person to help out? Face on him right now. Right. Yay! You know, you should be fucking pissed right now.
So basically, it means that he's a trustable character.
Yeah, yeah, he's trustworthy.
I trust him.
Yeah. We trust more Kenny's group than you guys, though.
Go!
Yeah, co-op mode! Woo!
So I like that teacher now, even though he's
Clementine,
sort of an a-hole.
Are you okay?
I would say, like, sort of an a-hole. Wait, whoa!
What the hell?
Look at that assault rifle, man.
That would be the other human, obviously. Remember the humans that are trying to find us?
Yeah?
Yeah, those ones.
Okay.
And now we're fucked.
I still want to talk to them. I still don't know who they are.
Let's play a game.
Okay, play a game. Which four people do you want to save?
What do you mean?
That's what I'm guessing now. Like, they'll split themselves up in group, and like, which side do you want?
Where's Rebecca?
Carver.
I bet Rebecca is his daughter,
nice,
not his daughter.
Too.
You get what I'm saying?
Dad! Sarah!
Inside.
Nice hair, bro.
It's you.
Keep moving.
Fucking bitch, we shouldn't have given her any food.
I still believe the guy handled it perfectly well. But,
good thing she hit.
Alright.
I'm happy. I gotta
pull off my thief / spinner cell moves here.
Well, I'm hoping she can grab an AK so she can.
Look,
no, I don't know. I'd actually can, like, control it. She can barely handle a normal rifle alone. Like I said, she easily gets, like, quick shots all, like, everybody with a pistol. That's my call right now.
Well, and the thing is, they might be in the right. That's the whole thing.
Yeah, they might be in the right.
Leave this fucking place, Bonnie. Power and everything. A lot of windows, though. It's fucking huge. Bill's gonna hate it. Now the rest of them could be anywhere.
Okay, you're going to the right. Yeah, it's the right, right?
Man, how the fuck are we gonna cover these guys and look for them, too?
Johnny, cover that window.
There's a load of shit right here.
Yeah. How many characters are in this single house alone?
What I think is stupid is...
Yeah, how many characters are in the single house alone, dude?
Yeah, no, what I think is stupid is the fact that they don't have a better plan. Yeah. I mean, we knew this was gonna happen.
Yeah, but no, I think for some reason they didn't give us the option to really, like, get prepared for this stuff. Come on, Ninja Clam, you got this.
Personally, I think...
I'll say, like, I want to overhear this conference. I should overhear this conversation between these two guys now. I should know what's going on between these guys, right?
What does he do?
I'm only gonna ask you once. Where's Rebecca?
So, who the fuck's Rebecca?
Oh, no, that's the
it's
wife.
Gonna be okay.
It could be that these two, that baby could
Rebecca!
Be his.
Rebecca, our
that's what
baby
I'm guessing
deserves
right now.
To be raised in a place of safety. I know you're out there, and Alvin, Luke. And the girl, this is real simple. You want this over quick. You all play nice. And show your faces.
My dad, please.
He'll kill him.
No, Alvin.
We gotta go down there.
I can't do that.
Beck, the baby. You need a doctor.
No, where's Luke and Kenny?
How the hell am I supposed to know?
But we have to help Carlos. We have to help Carlos.
They can help us. We have to help Carlos.
Only way to help him is to do what the man says.
What about Luke and Kenny?
Look at those guns. If we start shooting and people are gonna die on both sides.
Clint can sneak out. Find Luke.
What the hell is she gonna do? And you heard him?
Nope.
Carver
if
knows
I were
she's with us.
Right now, I'd
just
hop up.
Stop! Don't hurt my dad!
I guess, like, find Kenny and Luke.
He'll kill you.
Fuck you. Shoot him! Somebody just shoot him!
Clint, go get help.
He'll kill him, Beck.
He'll do it anyway.
You don't know that.
I'll find Luke. Give me a slice for
video. Goodbye, Carlos. Don't look, Susan.
No, he's gonna. Carlos is gonna die.
Dad.
We have to give up. He's gonna kill him.
We have to give up right now. Okay.
Yeah. He's gonna kill him, Rebecca. We have to give up.
All right.
Bill, stop!
And give me a clarification. That's all I need.
Because I don't care about Rebecca very much.
I don't care about her. I just want to know what's going on.
Fuck you, Bill.
You don't want to do
hopefully
this.
Hopefully the one
please,
guy
let these
actually
people
stay
go.
Hidden.
Just shut up.
Just shut up. Yeah.
His fingers are all bent. You see that?
Yeah.
Clem, can you reach my hands?
Everything under control? Let's just get our people home, all right?
I'll try.
Oh, headshot, man. Looking Kenny.
Don't move.
Come on, Kenny, be a badass.
So no matter what they're doing, I think these are bad guys now because of the way they're handling the situation.
Yeah.
Because they could be in the right, the fact
him.
That they have
watch them.
Declared war on Kenny.
Still don't know anything about them, still.
Are you shitting?
Okay, yeah, now he's a bad guy officially. Yeah, he's a bad guy now.
No!
Somebody do something!
That's for our man. Now, I didn't want to do this, but you ain't leaving me much choice. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna march another one of your friends out here, and I'm gonna put a bullet in the back of their head. Or you can give up now. Your choice.
So far, it's not our choice, it's their choice.
Yeah, we're not, yeah, we can't do anything about this now, really.
Hi, Alvin.
We're tight.
You motherfucker.
Alvin!
Bill, no! Tell him to stop! Kenny, stop!
You remember George?
Albert? Yeah, I can't do anything about this, dude.
See,
I'm done. Like, I'm freaking done, basically.
I remember the guy who was your friend named George. I remember when you murdered him in cold blood. And why? Because you didn't like me? You could have lodged a complaint. You could have been civil.
Bill, no! We'll do whatever you want!
I love you, Beck.
Bill, please!
Carla, please.
Please, don't do this!
Alvin! Rebecca, don't look! Just don't look, Rebecca!
Kenny! Stop this!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Well, I don't really care about her much.
Okay, Kenny won't actually shoot.
Kenny shoots, you gotta kill him.
Kenny, yeah.
We can do this all night! Is that what you want?
I doubt I have any actual power. But then Luke is still there. Somewhere around there.
Where's Luke? Finally cut and run, huh? Why am I not surprised? I warned you. I warned you not to follow him. Look where he's led you. But you're safe now. We're going home. As a family. All right, round them up. We're heading back to camp.
So basically everyone, I think, of the new people except Kenny is dead.
Yeah. Wait. Carlos and Luke. So Carlos, Luke, and Nick are alive.
I'm talking about the new people.
Many people, which one?
The ones who just joined the group.
Oh, that's only. It's only Matthew and the teacher. Kenny and his girlfriend
are still alive. Okay.
Yeah. Next time on Walking Dead, 4 questions, and no matter what happened, you would end up in the spot where they grab you and you're gonna be infected.
I mean, I think there probably was a way to avoid some death,
but I know one of us didn't just give up.
Yeah, I know. Folks are sore over what happened. But let's remember, these are our brothers and sisters, and they all have a vital role to play in this community. They strayed from the flock, yeah. That don't mean they can't earn their way back into the fold. That don't mean we can't find it in our hearts to forgive them. Knowing full well,
no, we're supposed to like her.
Those who choose not to accept our love will surely wish that they had.
Oh.
We have to save Kenny.
Yeah. The storm is on the way.
Oh, stop showing zombies like you're actually like a problem. They've never been a problem. That's like the thing.
Not a big problem, at least. More like the people.
No, they're like, they're always like a nuisance.
Oh, yeah.
Took blame for Sarah's photo. Oh, sure, whatever. Who did? They said, yeah, who everyone says was Ken. For it, helped Carlos. Actually, this choice honestly doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. You would end up in that position. You players convinced Walter to forgive Nick because we're good people, even though that guy's a piece of shit. Told Walter about Matthew. Told Walter the truth. I'm with you. Like, he shouldn't. I didn't tell the truth. He did. I don't know. I didn't tell the truth, so.
I don't know. I just really, truly think I don't really like that.
All right. Okay, well, we'll see you guys later next time. Here. See you guys.